Good afternoon, sir. My name is Astha Singh, and on the behalf of IT's Education Group, I welcome you and would like to ask some questions from you. So, as we are seeing that startups are prospering in our country, India, so what are your suggestions so that they can add value to their product?
So, there are two, three aspects to the startups. The first is definitely a startup has to identify new needs every day. So, India is a vast country, if you can understand. There are new technologies that are available on a global forum. A startup to be successful every time, they need to be on the verge to look out for new opportunities to tap into, and they also need to look out through ways to embed the new technology into that problem. So, you know, and the third thing is people have to be very much versed with the new knowledge that is coming. Like in your age, AI is one thing, that is data analytics is again. So these kind of skill sets are very important. So the startup which embraces all these three technologies, all the three aspects, is one that can actually go ahead in the terms of being a superstar or maybe a good big $1 billion company.
Okay, sir. And sir, what do you think, what kind of challenges they face or you sometimes face when pursuing the business?
So the adoption, again, it's the reverse thing that we face, is that the startups usually address a problem, and the problem is solved through suppliers which are not so adept to using the technology. They're not adept to using an interface or a computer, maybe the accessible to internet. So the challenge here is that it's not two-way. So you might have the best of the technology, but the adaption to your suppliers and the adaption of your customers and to educate them about the value that you add is something as a hindrance. In India, the biggest challenge we have is there are cultural aspects to it, there are language aspects to it, and the education level of different people are not up to the mark. So there is no basic computer education, there is no basic internet education that is available to everybody. So every masses may have a smartphone, they may use a WhatsApp, but they will not know how to use an extranet. So that is how it is. It has to be a win-win situation. So startups have to take the onus to educate their customers also and their suppliers.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving your time.